How are you doing today?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
Great. My name's Chloe. I will be taking your x-rays today, and this is Ryan. He will be assisting me.
Hi, nice Hello. To meet you.
Nice to meet you guys.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to do some bite wings on you today.
I had x-rays like last week, and so I just don't understand like what exactly that, like what you guys are going to be doing.
All right, so the reason why we do a bite wing is because we want to check for the level of your bone, and we want to see in between your teeth to make sure that there's no cavities hiding in there.
Okay, perfect.
All right, so before we get started, we're just going to get you set up. Ryan's going to put the light apron on you to reduce your exposure, and then we're going to set up for your bite wings. I'm going to go grab a mask, and then we'll get started.
Okay, thank you.
So like Chloe was saying, we're going to put this on to reduce your exposure.
Okay.
What is this again?
It's lead. So this actually blocks the x-rays to come through. Okay. So like I said, it's protect your thyroid and your body as well. Is that comfortable?
Yeah, that's okay.
Ready? I'm just going to place a lab over you as well.
Okay.
Is that okay? Okay.
We're gonna start from the right side. I'm gonna have you open.
What?
And we're gonna scoop this into the mouth and try to move the tongue out of the way. Okay, for the premolar bite wing, we want to get the distal half of the canine as well as both premolars. So you wanna kind of, you want this to be more in the midline of the palate so that the patient's able to close all the way. But you need to kind of rotate the sensor a little bit so it's touching the lower anterior teeth. I'm gonna scoot this back just a little bit more. And I'm gonna have you close slowly. Okay. And you wanna check from this side.
It's not an ink.
And make sure that the patient's bit down all the way. Can you close a little anymore?
It's okay, Professor.
So now you want to move the ring kit as close to the patient without touching them. Now we're going to grab the toupee, and you want to make sure for bite wings that it's for horizontal, and you want to make sure that this clicks in. And now I'm going to grab this and put this so it is flush with the rim kit.
Every time I'm like, relax.
Great, great job. So we're gonna keep this in your mouth. We're just gonna move it more posteriorly to the back. Open. What we wanna do is we want, the patient has third molars, so you wanna make sure that you put it back far enough that you can get the last molar. So I'm gonna have you close slightly.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'm placing the sensor on your.
Okay, and smile for me.
She said it, but like, as she
okay. The patient has a bit of an open bite on the side with the sensor, but that's okay. Just kidding, dragon. Okay, make sure that it's flush. It's not flush on this side, so you want to double check. Okay, and let's go.
That was really close.
Okay.
Clear.
Okay. Did a great job. All right, so we're gonna take.